Hello everyone, welcome to How Fix It. In this video I'm gonna show you how to replace fan in ASUS ROG Strix GL703. To disable ASUS ROG GL703 you will need next tools: Philips 1 screwdriver, plastic tool, tweezers. In the description I left links where to buy all necessary tools. Also I recommend using magnetic mat in repair process and laying out each screws step by step during disassembly, which is especially useful in case of ASUS ROG GL703. This laptop has a lot of screws and it is very important not to lose them during disassembly. Turn the laptop over and remove screw on the bottom cover. Remove 4 screws on the hard drive. Lift up the hard drive and slightly turn off the cable. Remove all remaining screws on the bottom cover. Next, take a plastic tool and begin to open the case of laptop. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when you open it. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Disconnect the fan cables from the motherboard. Next, remove all screws on the fans. If the fan is very noisy or doesn't work at all, you need to replace the fan. You can find the compatible one for replacement by this part number. And also in the description under the video I left link where you can buy new fan for ASUS ROG GL703. Thank you. Well, that's all. You were on HowFixit, and see you guys next time.